Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
Thank you. One of the aspects to this type of match, which makes it so interesting, is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Not today, too fast.
Superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
What has to be going through the mind of Jarrett right now?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Once the back goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
He's got him. Oh, what impact. I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That strike hit a spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Oh, out of nowhere. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's got him hooked.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Here's the cover. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Gonna feel that breaker in the morning.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kink.
Oh, wow.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Wow. It doesn't get much better than that right there.
Oh, another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
Watch out! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Quick pin attempt here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
It's all academic from here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. The shoulders are down. Two.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable.
He's clawing his way back into this match. We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at complete domination here. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
After a move like that, Rhoads, huge move.
Yeah, Rhoads looking to get to the pay window.
Makes the cover.
Two. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it. What a counter that was. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look out, look out. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Don't blink, folks. You might miss something here in this fatal four-way match. I assure you, that hurts. We When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
You're right about makes the cut. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look at this hang time.
And now Jarrett got it.
Did Jarrett end it here?
Some very opportunistic offense here. Shoulders down. This he stops the count. What action.
Look out.
Might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Hang on.
Great crab locked in. Good base. This is going to be difficult to fight out of.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Here's the cover. He's in big trouble.
Ready
to strike. He's in full-on attack mode now. Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Ooh, that looked devastating.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed. Ooh, nice counter. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Suplex.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing in a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Not today. Too fast.
The damage has been done. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this,
and there's the submission hold, will this do it?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
I don't know what's going to happen here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This might be it.
Mundo scores big.
And with a name like Mundo, what do you expect?
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
He did it. What a huge win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here's your winner, Jesse Jarrett.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
It could have gone so many different ways, but in the end, only one of these competitors had what it truly takes to be the alpha.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through.
Some hellacious Hell in a Cell matches in the past, and I don't expect this one to be any different.
This one has all the makings of a dream match, Michael.
Climbing into that ring. Hell in a Cell is as vicious as it gets.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
Here we go. And before this match is over, I have no doubt that the Hell in a Cell will claim at least one more victim.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've been ringside for every Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and I can honestly say that this one looks to be among the best of all time.
Today, too fast.
She's definitely among the most exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the...
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. She can't withstand much more punishment.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. An impressive strike there. She's on a roll now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Look out!
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. There's been a chill in the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that menacing Hell in a Cell structure has been the cause. Tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Two.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Uh-oh. Oh, look at this. Ow! Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've been ringside for every Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and I can honestly say that this one looks to be among the best of all time. It's hard to match the talent we're seeing up and down this entire Hell in a Cell card. There's been a chill in the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that menacing Hell in a Cell structure has been the cause. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the...
And there's another smack.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. We're looking at complete domination here. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
The Sister Abigail.
Oh, that was brutal.
Going for the cover.
Two.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're gonna see it some more.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high. Wow, she's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Going for broke.
Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. Even if you can get back to your... Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. This might not end.
Well, Jimmy, the end is over.
Where's little Jimmy? I don't see him. Here's the cover.
One, two.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
Today, too fast.
Oh, no. Not again.
Please, not again.
Thinking to avoid that.
The shoulders are down.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Looking motivated now. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh, and that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Out. That was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
Look at this. This could be it.
Sister Abigail is in the building.
Let's get out of here quick. Call will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
Wow, what a tremendous victory. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight. And what an epic Hell in a Cell match we just witnessed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, Tyler Payne.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
Dangerous is a falls count anywhere match, King.
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Which means anything goes here tonight.
We really should talk a little bit about Payne here.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
It's all academic from here.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet.
Will it be enough for the win?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
And into the cover, and it's up. He got the shoulder up. With the shoulder that's been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would say not much longer.
Going to the well again.
Well, we're on the move here.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
And Murphy gets all of it.
Oh, there's no coming back from that. Absolutely devastating by Murphy.
Two. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh, it might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
Cover here. And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. He's got him hooked.
When this guy's on, look out. And Murphy gets all of it.
Oh, there's no coming back from that. Absolutely devastating by Murphy.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. That match was incredible. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, representing Money Incorporated, Jeff Murphy.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
The following contest.
Oh, this place is coming alive now.
Of all the superstars on the roster, this guy is among the hardest working. That goes without saying.
and perch him the ring. From Zurich, Switzerland, the ECW Cruiserweight Champion, Erik Rhoads.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
A career-altering opportunity sits inside that briefcase, hanging high above the ring right now.
Here we go with one of the most exciting matches in sports entertainment.
And the fight is on. The sooner you realize that you have to watch your back, the safer you'll be. It's all about getting up that ladder and taking that briefcase.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're gonna see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Ross has to be thinking about what right now?
A good opportunity for the champ to try out some new things here. What's the worst that can happen? A loss? Who cares? It's not like the title's on the line.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yep, flat on your back, you've become accidentally horizontal.
Hey, nice move. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Look out.
Well, we're on the move here.
Oh, wow.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Man, what a shot.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's in big trouble.
Oh!
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here. And now he goes for it a second time.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Oh, man, that briefcase is so close. This could be it.
Whoa, slipped.
But again, having problems grabbing the briefcase.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
The briefcase is only inches away.
How tight is that briefcase locked in? Pull it! Pull it! I think he almost has it. It won't take long now.
And here we go. Can he unhook the case this time?
Pull it with all his might, but can he get the briefcase free? He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
He's at the top of the ladder. He's got the briefcase. All he's got to do is pull it down. Can he do it here? He's so close to winning.
And now it's a
goal. He got it, and he wins. Oh, there was are some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here's your winner, Jeffry.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
The following Diva contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making your way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, Erik Lee.
Listen to this arena.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
And approaching the ring from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Mercedes Ricci.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
She's got to be careful not to let this crowd response get to her. It doesn't matter what they think of her. It's all about wins and losses.
I actually agree with you on that point. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
What's your analysis of Ricci?
She, like all the Divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing, I think we're going to find out tonight.
Avoids the impact there. Back region taking the brunt of the punishment here. This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
She's in the driver's seat now.
Submission leg lock.
Oh, that's hurting my legs just watching it.
Not today, too fast. That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You're going for the cover.
Two.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Four. fighting from a position of full health.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Now that's a takedown. That was impressive, King.
Yeah, I mean, oh, lights out. She's got her.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Very nicely done. Well, we're on the move here.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Nicely executed.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. This is dangerous. She's hooked.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor. Back where it belongs, inside the ring. Oh, this will bring it.
This one is in the books. There's the code breaker.
Turn the page. It's over. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole. Well, thanks for coming.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Well, we're on the move here.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Talk about dominating the action. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. What a punch! Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Drops the leg with some serious force there.
Right across the face.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
Oh! No, cut off at the last second.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Wow, that's fluid motion. You're looking at it.
Covers.
One. Two
in a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
She's beating and battering that shoulder.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time. An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's got her.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right. A beautiful slam from a beauty.
Look at those eyes. Okay, now she's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd. Watch it. Watch.
Code breaker.
Oh, man. Oh, my back.
Going for the cover.
The WWE Universe in that match. That match was incredible. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
For her here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Unforgiving. These competitors are going to want to avoid it at all costs.
And you're headed toward that WWE ring.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Well, not me, but everybody else.
Of a steel cage match, it is the first man to escape from the cage either over the top or through the door with his feet hitting the floor.
Well, and he's scrambling.
No escape this time.
guillotine to avoid that.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Textbook offense here. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Oh, wow, look at this early attempt at escape.
Yep, that's what you call trying to make.
And only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down.
And the elbow drop hits.
Uh-oh. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Not today, too fast.
Just making his presence felt there.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain. Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there.
Ah, didn't get too far that time. He just got laid out.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, watch out!
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Wait, what the? Hold on, now where's he going?
Oh, man, you hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
Oh, my God, look out! Watch it! Good night, ouch!
Not today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here. Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent.
That's it. He's out. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What's going to happen now?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Man, oh man, these guys are some caged animals in there.
Oh, you're right. This is like a...
And only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high. And that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Oh, no. Look at this. At the very top of the cage. and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. There's no escaping this.
This could end it in a hurry.
That's it. He's done.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It
covers.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you...
No escape this time.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
He's nearing the floor. Yes. And his opponent can just look on.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner, Markus the Great.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I wanted to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
The following contest is an Xtreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Amarillo, Texas, the ECW Internet Champion, Cowboy Bart Jensen.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than
50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle. If you want to be the face of the company, you don't bother with this non-title garbage. Put the title on the line each and every time you step in the ring. That is what a true champion should do.
Into the headlock. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, no. I'm telling you, moves like that put the well-being of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
Not today. Too fast. Complete control.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
We're looking at complete domination here.
There may be no fighting out of this. That's it. He's out. Here's the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
Oh, look at this. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Man, a ferocious blow.
This guy's just too strong.
He's moving like a man possessed. Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Xtreme Rules.
Oh, this may very well end it.
The Dreamer driver, the end is near.
I think the end is here after that driver.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than...
The shoulders are down!
And he escapes with a kick out.
Watch out here!
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
And into the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Finding a groove here.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding.
Them shoulders down.
One, two.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
No, not again.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Ah!
There it is, the Michinoku driver.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Looking for the win.
That's it. He's done. Oh, man, there's the finisher.
Covers.
One, two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Look at this.
Oh, there's no greater pain than when your body is being torn apart.
There may be no stopping him. As the circulation is cut off to the brain, you have to wonder how long this can go on. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
What a win! Man, he's gotta feel great. I can't believe what we saw in that match. A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, the Legend.
Picking up a major win right there.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned,
but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
She has what it takes to pick up the win.
She better think that.
Look, that's for sure.
Type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
There's plenty to talk about when dealing with Ray.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Oh! Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Look out.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Doing a number now. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Slam down hard.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, this isn't good, and it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
She's trapped.
Now, that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
She's really showing what she's made of here. Well, we're on the move here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Oh, she does it again.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this diva in action.
That'll leave your head aching for days, I assure you.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. Oh no, we know what this is. Lasso with the rebound, Lariat.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Here we go.
Whoa!
The RKO, see you next time.
Yeah, they'll never be the same after that RKO.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement,
it's over. It's all over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner, representing the Awesome Ones, the Disaster.
A very impressive victory.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
And there's the bell. I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain.
It's all over but the shouting.
What do you think's going through James's mind?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. The head has taken tremendous punishment here tonight. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Ow! Ooh. Wow, look at that. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to...
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And he gets out of the way.
The human spine's not meant to bend that way. I think we may be moments away from...
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. No, not again. Ouch. The back of the head. Well, the trick's sometimes... Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. The shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake. One moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Incredible. This has to be it. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Rhoads, count.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Oh, my. Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
And will this be it?
It may be.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Impeller DDT.
Ooh, that's ugly. Finisher. This match might be over.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. Two, three.
What a huge win.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Spectacular match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Tonight, love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
With that win in the books, we must now move on. And here we go in this anything goes match. Oh man, you think he feels awful now? He's gonna feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
Collar and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
What's your take on what Matthews has been going through?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
Not today, too fast.
was an impressive suplex.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Nicely done there. Well, we're on the move here.
Not today. Too fast.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's got him.
Breaking fools off now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Going for it again.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is...
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
Take it down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Well, we're on the move here. What's going to happen now?
Executed perfectly.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And into the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah,
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Going for the big one.
There it is, Matthews got it.
Start up the man. Matthews is going to take this one.
Can he do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Oh my, great move by Richerdson.
Man, Richerdson refusing to lose here tonight.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Whoa, don't get up.
This could be all she wrote. Oh, my, great move by Richerdson.
Man, Richerdson refusing to lose here tonight.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Perfectly executed.
He's setting it up.
Look at the eyes. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. Hey, he's going for it again. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Wants to score big.
Oh, no!
What a collision.
Oh, man, that was like a car wreck.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Oh my, look at this.
There it is, Matthews got it.
Start up the man. Matthews is gonna take this one.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Suddenly, he's in control.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, that might dislocate the shoulder.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
It's over. That's gotta be it.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. Damage.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
Well, we're on the move here.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Seen and hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Well, we're on the move here.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
And now he goes for it a second time.
I'm not sure I can watch this. He's looking to create some separation here. Hey, what a move. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, ow! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Look out!
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh my, great move by Richerdson.
Man, Richerdson refusing to lose here tonight. One, two,
it's over. It's all over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. The WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner, representing the Faces of Fear.
Gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Inside the arena rising.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Collar and elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
So punishing.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, wow.
They're struggling for control right now.
Oh, struggle is right, Cole. This is really back and forth.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage.
Didn't get too far that time. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Wearing down the opposition here.
She's got her.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. I love these cage matches.
Why would you love a cage match, Cole? They're brutal. No, wait, nice reversal.
Look at this.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Break out the aspirin.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
There's some serious power right there.
Devastating knee.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severe.
Oh, boy. That's one way to keep him in the cage.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you
are. Not getting out of there yet.
Not today, too fast.
Can only absorb so much of that. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Pulled back in.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match.
Wow, what a win.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here's your winner, Gorgeous Dawn.
Another win on the resume.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Makes me glad I retired.
Competitors is physically unable to continue. Not today, too fast. Oh, what a shot!
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, that could be a knockout.
Strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. accuracy of the steps is a weapon.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're going to find out how much they really do dislike.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here.
Six, seven, eight.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Absolutely unstoppable here.
Well, the trick's some. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three, four.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And we're on the move again.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
That back's got to be aching now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
There it is. Well done.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, wow.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
We're looking at complete domination here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Four. Five.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so
fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, this is not...
It's just a matter of time now.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Seven. Eight.
Making a statement here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
King, what's the best strategy to employ?
Six.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And we're on the move again.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
for broke.
The tombstone pile driver, the end.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Three.
Wow, he's still down after that.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. He did it! What a huge win!
There was no love lost in that match, and look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner, the Grim Reaper.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.